so I don't have to fight them right now.
Let us not waste time. I've waited long.
Mystic Slayer. That was annoying. Barrels getting in the way. He's on fire, so. Here we go. It's a pretty straightforward one, I don't see any reason. Well, never mind. Please don't be no chance. Oof. So you get to level 55. I think a lot of the game will open up once I do that. That was so weird, he wasn't even an outlaw. Oh well. And I thought I would have got the highest one by now, but apparently not, right? I love making gems though. One of my favorite things. Yes. Sorry, my brain is a bit sluggish today. I've been enjoying this new expansion though. The Outlaws, like all the tribes, have a very distinct look that is pretty fun. Finished all the Outlaw missions over here though, so. Here we can see, if we go to another region real quick. Might stop and play some Overwatch because I'm not doing so well at this tonight, but maybe I'll do better in Overwatch, I don't know. A lot of stuff over here, a lot of outlaw stuff. Let's do fast travel real quick. A lot of joy on Twitter tonight, that's new. Or at least it seems a bit rare recently, so I'm happy about it. Just check in real quick. All right. Just read a tweet about Okami HD. Surprising twist, I've never played Okami, but I need to, so that might be something I'm gonna get and play in a super LTTP late to the party scenario, as I did before with Overwatch. That was an LTTP. If I get a Switch, all the Switch stuff is gonna be LTTP. I don't know, it's a fun segment. I'm not like I made it or anything, made it up, but. Yeah, it's nice to get to stuff that you've been wanting to play. Like even something like Bloodborne, technically I'd say is LTTP because I played Bloodborne but I never beat it. So it might be fun to play Bloodborne and try to beat it. I've just been more into like not having that extra anxiety added to my day with how difficult some of that stuff is. So, and I like, ooh, 55 Slayer, that would be really nice, but we can't recruit him yet. Maybe we should just do the regular stuff so we can get leveled up.
So I have something to stuff in your mouth to muffle the screams.
That's weird. Okay. Maybe I'll let that guy live. Honestly, you know, I could just watch these guys fight. I don't have to get involved, do I? It's pretty amazing, like, what they're capable of just by themselves. I think that guy down there is throwing a bunch of people. Someone's enraged. The Is it blind so I can't walk on it? Treating. Looks like they're gonna lose. Gortai. Need soldiers. Woo! That's nice. Run away, run away. He's a cool looking guy.
Yes, master.
Still always astounded by how good the graphics are on this game. They are really wonderful. It's like I dream of having like a super souped up computer too. Oh, Gortide. Wasn't meant to be. It'd be nice to play. PUBG would be great. Killing Frenzy. Outlaw Berserker. Yeah, that dude's the next to go. Ooh. Bork Flesh Rod. That was that. Got 11,000 XP. I didn't really do anything, but yeah, these guys are still alive and in the area, so wait till I'm level 56. Yeah. All right. Oh, Tagog. My main man. 59. Whew. It's getting crazy out there. Okay, let's go do another one of these slaughter missions. Yeah, so nice seeing some joy out there. I'm trying not to get Star Wars spoiled for myself, which is fun, but yeah, I'm getting hungry. Don't really have much to eat either, which is, you know, not the best, but try to find something. Not hard to please. I just heard someone say, "You're an idiot." Makes me think we watched The Grinch the other night. The Ron Howard 2000 movie, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. holds up. I still love that movie. It's so much fun. 60.
Uruk versus Mindfilth. Uruk will always win.
60. This is not, what's it called, arrow-proof. Oh, there's a thing right there. Cursed. Frostproof, arrowproof. Or he's not arrowproof, but. Oof. Summon the Drake, so maybe that'll help. 60 though, man, that's pretty intense. I have to fight him to the death. Oh! The heck? What was that? Like, might be outside of my comfort zone just a bit. Why is there a I'm remembering them. I don't know, like, high. Caragor, no. Oh, Frost. I just don't understand sometimes when you do have the Grogs show up, why they're so focused on you. You know, I wish they were kind of more, focus on everyone. Frostproof, but is he fireproof? Grog is really giving me issues. Fight the energy, please. Whew. This is difficult. My life difficult. Excuse me, he's really a nasty guy. I shouldn't have done that. He's enraged, though. Oh. Jeez. Save him for later. I shamed him to 48, though. He could easily be leveled. That was a tough one. Oh man. Bit beyond me and my meager skill set, but yeah, we did it, we did it. Let's see how this looks now. It's weird, like, tails are strange to me on cats. Like, can they control them? Or are they just completely at the whims of their, like, you know, feelings? I am bummed that Tagog's probably never gonna fight in the pits because he's too precious, but it's the price you pay to have your best friend with you. Okay, maybe we could get to level 54 with this, and then maybe take a break to do Overwatch. It's only 9:40, so played about a good hour. Ooh, that's a rough deal. He's like just rubbing his hands together. 51. Thunderbells. He's the man. Defender host, Savage host, Hunter host. I'll do Hunter. Cursed Seedries, of course. Hoglet the Terrible. I want to get everyone into the 40s. So. Crackhorn the Ravager. Orgrog. Hellfire though. Probably better than a single Wargrog. Farsight Archers. Fire Archers. Farsight. Fire. Let's try Fire. I'm done that yet. Fire mines, poison mines.